I just absolutely adore, and he's the guitarist for Ozzy in Black Label Society, this heavy metal dude, but he's a hell of a bluegrass player. And but he put out an all acoustic album, and I fell in love with the song. And
and I made the mistake one night. I said, "Oh yeah, this is a song that Jason wrote." And he leans over in my ear and goes, "I didn't write this, Zak Wylde did." I was like, "Shit."
So I hope y'all dig it. I hope Zak Wylde digs it. If he ever checks it out, that'd be awesome. Hit me up, Zak.
Yeah.